terror-related arrests have fallen by a fifth since last year. Between September 2015 and 2016, there were 255 compared to almost 320 during the same time the year before. All new police officers in England and Wales will soon have to have a degree. The College of Policing says it's because their work has become so much more complex.
And London's Stansted
plans for a new £130 million arrivals building. It would be built next to the current terminal and help the airport serve its planned £43 million.